Listen, I just want to talk to you for a minute. What's been happening in the industry of marketing in the past 10 years or so, and things are changing constantly. So here's the thing: if you're like me, you have an entrepreneurial spirit like I do, and you're always wanting to do better in your life. And you're wanting to change and make that way you can do really well in whatever it is you're doing, right? See, back when I started, when I was just like 18 years old, one of the things I did was Amway, and I used to drive many, many hours for a meeting and show people, the plan. And I would go to conventions and stuff, and it'd be late at night and stuff. And I could do that back then because I didn't have a family. I didn't have those things to kind of strap me down. But now I've got a family. I got kids to deal with. I don't, I don't. It would kind of stop me from doing that because I couldn't do it. But from the comfort of home. Because of the internet, everything is possible now. So, and that's why I'm making this video to let you know, guys, that if you have a dream, okay, if you want to do whatever it is you want to do in your life, and you're ready to change some things in your life, you can use the power of the internet to help you. And you don't have to go out late at night, go to someone's house for a meeting or anything. You can use the internet to help you generate sales at whatever company you're involved with. There's a lot of good marketing MLM companies that are out there. Melaleuca is one of them. We use the products. I don't really promote it a whole lot because I'm doing some other projects at the moment. There's only so many things you can do at once. We love the Melaleuca products. I'm doing several investing strategies on the internet. There's different things that I do on the internet. So basically all I'm here to tell you is that because of the internet, because of the way things have changed, you can make money online. You have to be careful because I have learned that as you're going through different business opportunities online, some of them are, I don't, they're not true. You have to do your background checks on that company or on those people. There's a lot of scam artists out there. You got to be careful. So, it's like anything else. There's always few bad apples that ruin it for everybody else, and that's the truth, on the internet too. But do your research. Look at complaint reports. Look at if you're looking at a product or anything, or if you're looking at a company that's affiliate marketing, make sure that the company is legit. Make sure it's a lot of times they're Better Business Bureau accredited. Make sure they're if customers have any problems, do they have a customer support base? That way, that way there's not going to be an issue because you don't want to promote anything that is not going to be good for the customer. The golden rule, you treat others like you want to be treated. So anything I'm going to promote on the internet, I got to feel pretty good about it, where it's going to be legit. It's not going to take advantage of anyone. So that's very important to me, and I'm sure it is to you. So anyways, I talked a little bit, and now, one of the projects I'm working on is Legendary Marketer. Let's see here. here's the book Dave Sharp wrote, Legendary Marketer book. There's a lot of good, valuable information in this book. And he's also got an online course that this will help you promote anything online, okay? And then you're able to resell that course to other customers with a nice commission. So if you wanna go check it out, go check this video out. Dave explains everything, how it works. Go to firstmoneymaker.com. Let's see here. I got a paper here. Here it is. Let's see here. Okay. So go to firstmoneymaker.com and there's video there. You put your name and email, and it also gets you on my list. So that way when I have good programs that come across my desk, I'll share them with you as well. So go sign up, check it out, and I look forward to working with you. Take care, guys.